Hey yo, me and Nice took the bullet train from Shanghai. It's 3 at night, of course you wouldn't think we ain't fly. Asian chicks mistook us for NBA guys. Maybe it could have been the gray mics. I got the grip under the coat, you better keep cool. I'm in the Burberry trench made from sheep's wool. The L was strong, we had to wait after each pull. We ate ribeye steak from Japanese bulls. Hired an Asian guy so we could talk to niggas. You need the native type when you talking figures. He had a giant panda that was walking with us. We had to take the bamboo raft to get across the river. In Hong Kong with the connect we met in Singapore. Goyard duffel full of bricks of course. He really said he felt the chi in his inner core. Fuck that mean, what you think we got the blicky for?
And then we all ficky ficky. Bring it back to when we sent across. I remember that we slid them off. Reminded homie that we paid to get that pretty raw. Got him for 20, talked the plug down from 54. He said the city's yours, then left us with the thorough powder. Switched the scene, I'm smoking L's at the Pearl Tower. I'm at the top with high thoughts like this world's ours. As soon as we back and hit the States with this weight, flipping plates, dripped in grape, Jordan 5s, matching hood is purple. It's an off-white collab, I got mistook for Virgil. Foreign dimes swarm my presence, think I'm probably famous. Don't know a thing they say, but understand they body language. I trained a giant panda in the art of rap and sport. By the 8th hour, swear to God, he actually talked. The deal is done, now I feel good, the name's known. About to cook the game, we headed on the bullet train home.